So, I just dropped my camera mount. Got some super glue. Let's see how this goes together. Just saved like 10 bucks, man. Hell yeah. Rocking and rolling again. All right. So, I forget what I was talking about. If you want to try the little sawdust and glue trick, it works. Little stuff, cool. If it's going to be seen all the time, probably only want to use it for small gaps. But like on the back of this picture frame, ain't nobody ever gonna see it unless they take it off the wall. But yeah, it's up to you how you wanna tackle that. I'm hand sanding on the outside of this. I'm just going to go on the inside here, just kind of break this edge a little bit. All right, now we can get back to what got all this started in the first place. We have 7. Same measurement. Is 1 3. Now I'm just going to take my center punch. So that is going to, I just have to get my depth.